Over a crime scene? I messed it up, didn't I? Now, in the early days when we were chasing you, not realizing you were one of the good guys, you and I came to an agreement. We'd work together to make Gotham safer. I lost my head the other day. I want you to know I'm sorry. I cracked, like I said I would when Waller first moved in.
You were just doing what you thought was right, Jim. There's nothing to apologize for.
You're a good man for saying that.